All the way across the board, it transcended the labels in 1959. It's number one on the charts, and that's about as high as you could get in 1959. Late and great Johnny Horton's. Battle on.
Pretty shit.